G'day guys. Today, I thought I'd show you some RC Helicam footage that cost me under $200 to do.
Now this is what the final product looks like. So I've used some straws as well and some rubber bands that have been threaded through the straws and just attached it just like that. So we'll take it out and we'll fly it and we'll see what happens. Okay, let go.